Here's the 2-1 pitch from Randy Perez to Milligan. Milligan hits the ball into right field, back off the wall. Milligan going for third. He could have the record. He does! Lane Milligan with triple number 15. He is the new NAIA single season triples record holder, beating Ricky McMullen from 1978.